Well, a very good evening to you on what is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is barely a cloud evident. The world and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. The teams I know are pumped for this. They are fantastic scenes in the stands. There is a great sense of drama here, a great sense of excitement and expectation. The Bayern fans singing their songs. This indeed is a super club in so many ways. Two high-profile, high-caliber teams. This is a welcome event for all these supporters.
Well, on the face of it, Peter, we would appear to have a high-caliber meeting with very little at stake. But then you consider a chance for one or two of the fringe players to get a look in, and this becomes a big incentive. It changes the dynamic. So there's plenty at stake for them, which will do no harm to the energy levels and the overall conviction, and hopefully the style of contest.
And already we're underway here. Who do you think this turns on, Jim?
Of course, Manuel Neuer. He doesn't just dominate his area, Peter, he seems to...
Great leap! Oh, he couldn't get the direction he needed.
Paris Saint-Germain can defend those situations better by stopping the crosser at source.
Kozawa, Di Maria, Sergio Ramos, Dagba, Draxler, looking to get within range, turns and goes back, Messi has a pop, they've scored!
It's hardly a surprise, is it? That's what we're here for, a player with this wonderful knack of being able to show up and deliver at important times. Yet another example.
Given such an open invitation, he was always going to shoot.
Messi is the obvious danger man here, and yet he was afforded way too much freedom. I think he was gifted that goal. His reputation should have been warning enough for them.
Bayern Munich didn't expect this, that's for sure. What can they do now? Davis. And it's Gnabry. Mbappe. PSG on the counter-attack. He's through, now is he in? Neymar gets flagged offside. Keeper sends it forward. Müller. Neymar. Tries to get it forward quickly. And it's Messi. Mbappe. Chance! It's in! Hot knife through butter. They have done it again. He does it all with an air of efficiency and simplicity.
Well, how's that for composure, Peter? You can see the keeper tried to put as much pressure on him by staying upright, but it didn't faze him, not in the slightest.
Paris Saint-Germain have a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0.
We're looking at a very different game now. The command has been established.
And here's Goretzka. Drexler gets it back. Referee has just said play on. Messi brings the ball forward.
Good running with the ball. Can they build on it?
Neymar! They are rampant! All too easy! They are in danger of disappearing out of sight!
Perfect placement. The one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out. Never mind one. There was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement.
Paris Saint-Germain take a three-goal lead and they are romping out of sight.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Going through. In comes the delivery. That intervention was very necessary. And now the breakaway.
Di Maria. Kuzawa. And here's Neymar. Neymar not easily shrugged off the ball. Kimmich. And it's Gnabry. He gets past his man. Gnabry goes hurtling down that left-hand side.
There are a few waiting. Goes for goal! Could fall kindly!
Forward it goes. And here's the chance to counter. He's through. He's on his way. Mbappe!
Big relief. It just needed better contact.
Paris Saint-Germain were again presented with an opportunity to break and look very, very threatening.
Brings the first half to a close.
Well, there's plenty that can be said about the last 45 minutes, but one thing that cannot be said is that it's dull.
One-sided, yes, but packed with excitement.
Peter, do I really need to say anything, or can I simply refer you to the scoreline?
Paris Saint-Germain
have established themselves in a position of absolute supremacy. An action-packed 45 minutes, and they have raced into a three-goal lead. We're already back on the way here.
Hernandez,
very firm in standing his ground there.
It is a tough full contact contest.
It's on a plate. Oh, what shoots! It's in! Result no longer in doubt. It's just about how many. Oh, high-quality goal, lovely first touch, sumptuous second. His second of the game, and an eye now for the hat-trick.
Paris Saint-Germain totally rampant here.
Gnabry.
Davis.
Gnabry.
And here's Müller. And here's Lewandowski. It's Lewandowski!
Oh, denied at the last.
Thank you.
wide.
Maria,
Kimpembe,
Neymar, two goals to his name already. Messi, it's an untidy challenge, free kick given, and he has shown him a yellow card.
Well, if he truly fancies his chances from here, he's going to need the best of the best.
Ball stands firm, and it's bounced out. He's off on a marauding run. Gnabry. Well, that's pretty clear, it is a foul. And the referee has shown him a yellow card.
The player's protesting furiously, but there's little or no sympathy from the ref.
To beat absolutely everyone. Goretzka. Strong challenge, but well within the laws. Just the keeper to beat! Neuer did well to emerge with the ball. That's a contest to keep an eye on. Messi gets into a dangerous position. Neymar, out to the left it goes. Kurzawa, he's got away. Here it is, has a hit! And they... Goal! Oh, that's not going to count. And we go again.
Yeah, the referee hadn't spotted his assistant's raised flag. He has now, so he's ruled the goal out for offside.
Disappointment and relief on either side. Nothing doing. Bayern Munich making consecutive changes here. Keeper's got good distance on that. Mbappe. He's left his man. Striding forward, facing goal. Has a hit! Really well taken goal. Well, just another one to add to what has already been an incredible haul.
Well, I wasn't expecting them to go this big, Peter, but they have been superb.
He's made it three. Quite a day at the office for him.
Oh, this has been an immense contribution for one player. He's been just about unplayable. The irresistible force today.
Another change here.
Yeah, it's pretty obvious as to who was going to be taken off. His energy levels began to sag, and he was never going to last until the final whistle.
Things looking so easy, almost too easy here. Sergio Ramos. And here's Messi. Ramos. Kimmich. Douglas Costa. Gets wrestled off the ball. And it's Neymar. Mbappe. And he's on his way! Got a shooting chance! He scores! And again, they pile on the misery.
Listen, when you're on an invitation to improve your goal difference, why ease off?
He's made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more. The changes then in quick succession.
Well, he's worked so hard for his side, as you would expect, but couldn't help notice that he was starting to labour a bit, so it's no surprise. Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
Ball's loose, who's getting there? He's been side down, is that a penalty? And the referee has given a free kick just outside the box.
Well, I think the alternative was to stand there and do nothing while he tried to score. And obviously, he's not going to allow that, Peter, is he?
Massive leap! So that's it. It is all over. Paris Saint-Germain enjoy their perfect day. For their victims, it is entirely imperfect. Comprehensive winners of a one-sided contest. So what do you take away from it all, Jim?
Paris Saint-Germain have some very strong runners from midfield, and it's not often you'll